In this video, we will talk about how to change font in Windows 11. We will show you quick steps you have to use to change font, and I'm pretty sure you will find this video helpful to you. So make sure to watch the complete video. Click on Windows icon, open settings. On the left hand side, you will see personalization. Here you need to scroll it down, open fonts. From here, you can select the available font, or either if you want to install the font in here, then click on browse and install. Select the location where you have the font and choose that font. If you want to select the font from the given list in here, for an example, I want to select impact font, open it. Here you can see the full name. We need to note it down this name for that open notepad. Open it. Once you'll note down the font name, close the settings, click in search and type registry. Select run as administrator. Click yes. Here you have to be in font substitutes. For that, you need to expand H key local machine, then software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version. Then you will find font substitutes. Do a right click on font substitutes folder. Select new. Click on string value. You need to give a name to this string value. Double click on it. Here you need to add the font name. As I want to change the font to impact, copy paste the font in here, close the registry. After that, simply restart your computer. Here you can see that my font has been changed. If I click on File Explorer, you will see the changes has been made. If this option does not work for you, then you can check out our another method to change font in Windows 11. So that's all for today. Meet you in next video.